They're actually going to face off in the offensive zone, so maybe a chance for one more setup if Sissons can win the draw. And then remember, it would be 4-on-4 until the next whistle, and not 3-on-3. Here's a play broken up by Sissons. Tries to get it to Yossi. Now Ellis closes. Shoots, he scores! Game over! Ryan Ellis! What a clutch shot as Ellis tickles the twine. It's 3-2. The Predators will take 2 points, and for the fourth consecutive time, they have won in Tampa.
What an unbelievable job on the faceoff here, getting possession of that puck. And they get it back to Yossi, and he gets it over to Ellis, and Ellis had a lot of room, head up, recognizes that, walks in. And what a shot released there by Ryan Ellis, just blows it by McElhaney.
It's really not fair to shoot it that hard without even trying. Doesn't look like it's much, just a quick wrister. He took one step towards the net from the point, he's about the top of the circle, and just fired it over the glove. Absolute missile. They call it the silencer because it doesn't look like it's coming off hot, but man, does he zip it.